Hey folks, this is Brian here with STIHL Lawn & Power, and today I wanted to just touch on the two different options of trimmer that STIHL makes, basically the kinds of trimmer. I want to start with a curve shaft. Can you guess why they call it a curve shaft? Curve shaft trimmers are the entry level trimmers for STIHL's lineup, and basically everybody's lineup. And the advantage to a curve shaft trimmer is they are typically a little shorter, okay? So if you're not quite as tall as some, it's a little easier to operate, and they're physically lighter weight, okay? And then obviously they're less expensive. One of the biggest reasons that a curved shaft trimmer is less expensive is there's no gearbox to the trimmer, okay? There's a cable that runs from the engine, the shaft on the motor, all the way to the trimmer head. And basically when you screw this trimmer head on, you're screwing it right to the end of that cable, and it's connected directly to the motor. So you're saving all of the expense and some of the weight, obviously, that you would otherwise have with a gearbox. Now, a straight shaft trimmer, set that guy down right there, is your other style of trimmer, okay? A straight shaft trimmer obviously has a straight shaft again. And your advantage to that is a straight shaft trimmer is gonna have a gearbox on it. And so the gearbox does a couple things for you. Number one, it's gonna add torque, okay? You're getting that gear induction. So, you know, the motor might be only spinning at 1500 RPM, but your trimmer head can be spinning at 2200 RPM. All right, so you're gonna get more torque, more head speed out of the same motor. And also, that gearbox actually acts as a buffer of sorts between the motor and the trimmer head. Obviously, a trimmer head has a tough life. It's running in the dirt, you're tapping it on the ground, trying to feed out that line. All that heat, all that impact, everything has to go through the gearbox before it can get to your cable, before it can get to your motor. So it acts as an extra buffer. So typically, you can get some more life out of the same engine in a straight shaft configuration versus a curved shaft configuration. The other nice thing about a straight shaft trimmer is you can actually, when you're operating it, you can slide it underneath stuff, okay? A curved shaft trimmer, you can't, because the curve, obviously you can't try to slide it underneath your deck or underneath a fence post or something like that. So your maneuverability with a straight shaft trimmer is gonna be a little better. So the other difference that I really wanted to touch on was, because you're getting more torque out of a straight shaft trimmer, okay, you can get a significantly heavier duty trimmer head on there, all right? And so this trimmer is the FS56RC. It's one of our best selling straight shaft trimmers. And you can see the size of this trimmer head versus the size of the trimmer head on a curved shaft, all right? You can do this because obviously with that gearbox, we're getting a lot more head torque out of the same motor. And so a bigger head is gonna allow you to carry a thicker line, which again, if you're in abrasive situations, you know, trimming up against block or brick or chain link fence is probably one of the worst. You know, obviously a thicker string and more of it will allow you to trim a lot longer without having to rewind the trimmer head. I'll get into rewinding trimmer heads on another video. Your curved shaft trimmers are gonna carry a little smaller, lighter trimmer head, all right? Again, because we don't have as much head torque, there's no gearbox on a curved shaft trimmer. And you're also gonna run some thinner line, all right? So again, you're gonna save some weight, which we've talked about that as being an advantage on a curved shaft trimmer, but you do, you know, if you are in abrasive situations, you're gonna burn up that line quite a bit quicker and not gonna be able to hold as much either. Again, so you're gonna have to rewind this head more frequently. But I'm gonna do a video later on how to rewind heads, so, you know, we'll show you how to do the curved shaft head versus a straight shaft head and the easy spools and the traditional heads, so we'll go through that. It doesn't have to be the bane of everybody's existence. There's ways to do it and have it work out well. Those are just a couple of the key differences between a curved shaft trimmer and a straight shaft trimmer.